Hi, everybody. State Representative Joe Hohenstein, and I'm coming to you with this week's Morning Joe from Harrisburg because we've been here a little bit longer than normal this week. We had budget earlier, and we also had two press conferences on bills that I am putting out to get passed here in Harrisburg. And one is the Disability Inclusive Curriculum. It's HB 726. It's a great bipartisan piece of legislation that I'm working on with Representative Jason Ortetai from Western Pennsylvania. I'll talk to folks about that one next week. This week, I want to talk about the other bill that we had a press conference on, the Office of New Pennsylvanians. If you look over my shoulder, there's a painting and it's entitled Freedom. And back in 1986, President Ronald Reagan commissioned three paintings from Morton Kunstler, who is a famed Civil War artist. And Morton Kunstler had these three paintings depicting how we welcomed all of the immigrants of the last century. And this is a painting that I bought direct from that gallery in Gettysburg that Morton Kunstler had set up. And to me, it depicts that last final moment when people left Ellis Island and came in to enjoy the opportunities, the freedoms that America presents. And that is what the bill that I'm proposing for the Office of New Pennsylvanians would do right here in the Commonwealth. It would provide that space for immigrants to develop their skills and their talents so that they can be contributing members in our society to the best and most fullest extent possible. So with that, everybody have a great weekend. Take care.